Feels a little chillier than it did on Wednesday. It's a little warmer. It takes a while to warm up. I didn't take my inhaler either. Definitely gonna have to be a chill ride. I'm gonna be able to breathe if I push real hard. But I need my back to rest, so. So I don't need to go hard today anyways. Also going in the wind, that doesn't help. Being too tired. When I'm all congested, allergy attacks for some reason, got a headache, stomach doesn't feel good. I don't want to be sitting at home. I haven't ridden basically 2 weeks since Iceman. Traffic. All right, our turn next. And roll it. This wind is no one's friend. Bunch of glass all over the concrete here on the sidewalk. I guess I could have went. Oh well.
Still blinking. I could probably go now.
Oh well. For the next cycle. Okay. Just wait for the light, but that's cool. Person waving me across didn't have to do that. I've noticed people don't really look the direction that they're not turning or the direction they're turning in the one way. They just look the way traffic, you don't think anyone else would be coming the other way. People in cars don't think of pedestrians or people on bikes. Wind is strong. On the way back. grippy in the back.
My tires ain't going
anywhere. Hank, I'm gonna do the 2023 Beaver Dash Bash route. Maybe some jump line afterwards. But I'm not gonna go fast. I'm just gonna go chill and relax.
Hello.
Tires are at like 10 PSI, maybe 9 or 8. The gauge is off by like 1 or 2 PSI, I think, since it kind of blew up. CO2 cartridge. Let me try and check the air pressure in the back of my seat post. Probably should use another pressure gauge for that. No music today. No free ride shot. Probably didn't need to put a lot of pressure on my tires, but I also didn't want it to be too rough and hard out on the trail. Also, don't want to be splashed, covered in mud by the time I get back. Thank you. So greasy. Hello. Struggling today. Every gear feels hard. I need to work on the drainage for this in the spring. Out here, I'll replace that hole.
I didn't roll through here at 15 PSI, because it would be real slick, but definitely dragging today. One of the slowest times out here. It's probably my slowest time for the course. Hose the bike down when I get home. My lungs being weak. Sneezing from the allergies. Need to get some Flonase. Be time to go to Costco today. Probably not. Good training though. The sun is bright. Should put my sunglasses on. Just got my clear glasses on. Faster line during the race. Squirrels scattering off in the distance. stuck somewhere. Oh, you're hiking today. Next year, or at least until the trail is just a mile, I need to come out here on my BMX a few times. It's a good condition. Feelers. It's not coming all the way up or saddle. Sink down a little bit. Check when I get home. Wrong line for right there. Definitely not the fast way to go for the race. But it's good to get some rock garden training in No, not a big fan of rock gardens. Man, I am dogging today. At least I'm out here. That's what matters, is getting out and rolling. Especially after an injury. Gotta hit this so hard coming into it. Like, there's so much momentum coming up. Same with this, you don't really hammer it all over here. You think you get to the little top there, you're good, but you gotta go to kind of two trees right across each other. I always roll through these little rollers, but some practice rides, it was faster for the course. Others, it wasn't. I didn't take it during the race. Almost to the solar panels. I think that's a bummer about this time of year going into winter riding, is you have to remember to drink. You don't get like the same type of thirsty as you do in the summertime. struggle. Whew. Yeah. I'm just not, it's not with it today, kids. Sorry about all the blow on my nose, but I can't breathe. It gets all gunked up. Coming through here, take the left line here. This sets you up perfectly for this turn. And this turn, just carry your speed all the way through. Out of here, just, yep, just like that. Keep it low, push into it, carry your speed all the way through there. Nice little roller right there. Tube jump. You can hit the first part of it hard enough and fast enough and clear that tube. But not in the cards for it today. Kind of a line there you can take, see it. No, no, no. Nice berms. You can take them really hard, fast, but you gotta really dip down. Around this during the race, but took this jump. Fun to jump like playing around. I saw a couple people take it during the race, but it wasn't a good line. halfway done with the route, of course. Oh, we're gonna make a deviation today. I don't feel like riding on the road. Here you have to just go all the way to here. Just gotta crank it. Shift before there. We just gotta grind it out. Like, you need to be in a good gear at the very tip of there. Here, this is all just rip it. You know, there's like a hill here. Just crank it, pump it, pump all this. Wrong thumb. Do some exercises with it, make it stronger. It's a bad line through there, but there's a lot of mud I didn't want to take. But yeah. We're gonna go up Beaver Hill instead of taking a boulevard. I don't feel like dealing with the traffic today. So hopefully there's no one coming down Beaver Hill. Got a fast clip. I'm gonna take Beaver Tail, but I want the Beaver Hill's like almost a, it's not a classically technical climb, but I feel like it's a technical climb because it's not linear. It's more of a rolling hill. It's got two sections to it. A couple flat spots. A couple spots I dip down and I come back up. The race course here, we would hop out on the DeMille, but we're not doing that today. Oh, got some hikers here. Hello. Nice of these new berms that they built at the end of the summer is that if you come into them with enough speed, you can really carry it up to this bridge. Struggle with this climb today. Bums me out that people graffitied over these posts. I'll take the jump line to the bowl. Sounds like a good time. As long as I don't crash. Case the first one. Got the second one. Case the third. Just not really trying on it today. Plus, I also hit it weird. I gotta hit it a lot harder on the first one to not case it because I kind of go up the middle rather than following it straight up. If I followed it straight up, it'd probably be fine, but I don't know why I do that. It's found it easier to do. Go all the way down before we go. Nice side here. It's all slightly uphill. It's kind of a rough one today. A little bit of rain yesterday, but didn't get that much. But sun's not that bright, it's not that hot during the day. It's a lot longer for it to evaporate and dry out. Are still open up here. I guess we'll find out. We had during a race. Thank you. gyms are also used for the cross country team for the high school, which is nice. Slow and like cooling off and not warming up. Sun's getting low in the sky. Here. Slow rolling over all this stuff. Sun flickering the trees. My headache's making me a little dizzy. Almost like motion sickness. It's super loose. You really gotta watch it. You take the right line and back end's gonna slip out, your front end's gonna slip. I'm using the mud today. Definitely not talking very well. Kind of mumbly, not enunciating correctly.
We're talking loud enough. Whew. It's weird being able to see all the way through to the road, because in the summertime with all the trees and the leaves, you can't see that far. But now that it's basically winter, here's cut through, still here. So it's covered with leaves. This is a spot you can really get some speed if you caught that, if you did that pass through quick enough. You can really get some power going from here. It's pretty rolly, mostly down. You got this spot right here, but not that bad. Spot. Why, but I always found it faster for me to take the A-frame on all my practice rides. I don't know why. Stump up on the other side of this turn here. Alright, come on, try to chop up and cut down. You don't know what's there, you're gonna hit it. And it's not fun. You groom this in the wintertime because of that. Some talk about doing some sort of event in the wintertime. I did it like 2 years ago. I ended up getting 10th place on my BMX, which, you know, is pretty good, I think.
parts of the season too going this direction because it's uphill. It's just slight though. After coming through past that tube drop there, I'll slow you down. Take the drop today. Pedal stroke right there. Almost to the end. I saw flocks of cranes flying overhead. That was wild. I've never seen that before. Only seen them in pairs. There are a lot of cranes that hang out here in the summertime, like in the area, not necessarily in these trails. I haven't seen any deer yet. Pretty hunt season now. Might be a little more skittish. Ooh, that was a bad line. Oh, that was a little too early for deer. Not a lot of hunting out here anyways. But grass section brutal. I just felt like this is a faster part to be on. Man, right, that's the way to go. More bumpy. That seemed to roll a little nicer. It's a little chattery, but it's not as much effort. I'm on the downhill section anyways. drag race from here to the finish line. It's all downhill, so you can really get moving if you have the energy. Wasn't part of the race, but I'm doing it anyways. It's just a nice little fun section. Falls all the way around and go back into the parking lot from the solar panels. It's called Snake in the Grass. This section isn't long enough for me to make a segment. I tried. Walker up here. How you doing? Died down. Kind of a bummer. Hoping it'd push me home. Let's see. It's 4:48. It's usually when the wind would start kicking up in Colorado as soon as the sun got pretty close to the horizon there. And we're out there this time of year. But here it was right before. The flag is still going a little bit, so. But not as much as it was. Just single lap, ease myself back into it. And we have a route that's about 20 miles, includes the trail and then some road riding. You guys can't see it, but a lot of geese out there. I can see it, but lots of geese in that field. I gotta get a new seat because this one's falling apart, but it's dang comfortable for me. Put 3,000 miles on it and I'm fucking fine the whole time. Chevy dually rolling by. See if I missed my dually. Thank you.
happen very often. As some people call it. The wind's still blowing. I feel it on my back. We have this light for a minute. Talking quieter than I should be. Keep doing that. But it's our turn, so it's time to roll. Back, but there's a lot of traffic right now. It's just too bumpy on the sidewalk with all the driveways.